It is November 8th, 2021, and things are swelling today.